always felt more comfortable in graveyards than in churches. I suppose it's easier loving something, knowing it will die, than hoping it will live for you. Every morning I cream my skin with cocoa butter and struggle. I massage avocado oil into these curls and pray. I make it home that day. Yet you only know Nivea and Yield. You eat privilege for breakfast, and I do not know what that tastes like, but I imagine that it tastes like you. Something I want, but I'm not yet sure I'm entitled to. See, the difference here is I wear my skin unapologetically, and you have never had to apologize for yours. I can say something and be asked why I am not in the kitchen, and you can say the exact same thing and receive a round of applause. So tell me, is this an experiment or a fetish? Did you accidentally click Ebony on Pornhub or decide it's time to become a bit more progressive? You see, you see your skin as a thing, whereas mine is my identity. I'm all woman, all at once, all melanin simultaneously, and yet still, your hands are the only hands I yearn for on this skin. And yet still, I can't work out that smell on my pillow when you leave. Is that your cologne? Nihilism. You see, the thing it is, you must smell it too. Because your hands avoid my hair and my neck as though they too closely resemble a noose. Or is it the stairs, or the eye rolls, or the kissing of teeth? Is it the mutters under breath, or the echoes of slavery? Baby, nothing is ever as black and white as it seems. Baby, grey areas make interesting stories. But I still advise you not to dance at my family party. Do not drink every drink that is offered to you. Your safest bet is to call all of the women in my family auntie and tell them how much you enjoyed their food, and I will try and hold my tongue when your friends ask me where I'm from. I will not ask what part of my accent sounds foreign, but I draw the line at exotic. And I will not be held responsible for my actions if any one of your friends try and touch my hair. Why is that even a thing? I'm sure BuzzFeed have enough videos to prove to you. Do not touch without permission. So yes, this is going to be slightly different. And not everyone is going to accept it. But if I am still rocking with you and you're still rocking with me, then I'm sure I'll have to respect it. Woo! Thank you.